Death row inmate Alan Miller claims the state lost paperwork with his preferred execution method. He is filing a lawsuit now, claiming the state lost the form saying he wanted to die by nitrogen hypoxia. The state isn't setting execution dates for inmates who choose that method, since the state hasn't created a system for it.